Well, yeah, consider this. Experts say if you have six or more inches of snow on your roof, that could add up to 100, if not thousands of extra pounds of weight on your roof. So with that in mind, you have to clear it off your roof because it could cause leaks, or worse, your roof could cave in.
That snow is like cement when you go to shovel it.
With his 15-foot rake in hand, Kenneth Archambault spent Monday morning getting as much snow off his roof as possible.
Well, I think anybody that owns a house should be cleaning their roofs.
He's concerned about the accumulated snow already blanketing his Epson home. Factor in this week's forecasted snow, he says it could cause trouble if you let it pile up.
I think there's a lot of weight on the roofs now, so the storm we're getting in the middle of the week is just going to put more weight on the roofs.
He's not the only one concerned. In Allenstown, Lenny Chaput also got to work. He spent 45 minutes raking his roof.
All the snow we had, we basically have to do. This is too much on the roofs.
Jason Carnes of J. Carnes & Son Roofing says this heavy snow is like an anvil above your head.
You get a foot of snow on there, you're talking thousands of pounds of snow that can be on your roof.
This could cause your roof to collapse, or ice dams could form, which leads to leaking.
If your roof is not properly installed and you don't have ice and water shield leak barriers, if that ice gets underneath the shingles, it certainly can penetrate the plywood decking.
If that happens, it can cost thousands of dollars to repair. Karn says since the first nor'easter earlier this month, they've been busy clearing roofs. It is a job you can do yourself, but if you have high roofs or lots of snow, call in the pros.
The homeowners shouldn't get on the roof. If they can't handle it from the ground with the roof rake that they can buy at the home center, then it should be left up to a professional.
And if you can make it on top of your roof and do it yourself, and you can go to any hardware store and buy a roof rake. At the lower end, they're about $40. We're live here in Manchester tonight. Nick Spinetto, WMUR News 9.